Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play the Oracle of Seasons. We just got our noble sword. So, and we're back into autumn. Now this place will automatically be autumn regardless, so oh, and I can kill these guys with one shot now. With my L2 sword and my L2 ring. So if you want to grind for maple, right here, Takari. Oh, my shield's gonna die. Oh well. Anyway, Takari. Oh, come on. Cut it out. Anyway, Takari was showing that. If I stop eating by that licks. This is a good spot for maple because you can just keep killing these light licks. And I'm just killing them in one shot, so. You know, I'm killing them faster than they can spawn, so. Yeah. Anyway, I don't remember how to get out of here. Yeah, not sure, so I'm gonna go back to the runes. Actually, I don't think I'll need to change the season, will I? No. Ow, get off. Okay. Yep, I wanted it to stay autumn because we need to check out this cave. No, pick the mushroom and throw it. There's a Deku scrub down here. I need a shield. Goo! Hey, punk. So you back off. I got a frickin' mushroom. Alright, so I think. Oh, you would show up here, wouldn't you? Oh, she dropped a Gasha seed. Cool. Whatever, I'm getting my rupees. Rupees! Okay, well, since I lost my shield, I might as well go get another one now. Which is another thing we can do. I just have to go to Horn Village. And go to the shop and buy one. It's not like I can't afford one. Shop! Is it like right here? Up? No, that's the clock shop. There it is. Shop. And we can buy a shield. Yes! Alright, and then you can come back here, and if you have the members card from before, come downstairs. And there's a Gasha seed. But I guess we don't want it. I thought the heart piece was down there, but I think I already bought it. Alright, now I want to go to Subrosia. Don't fall in the hole, thank you. Okay. Hello, Subrosian. Talk to the captain. Come here. Ah, you are. Don't be silly. You ain't experienced adventure. If you haven't at least proven your adventure skill by seeing inside some ruins. But I have. I went to the ruins. Loser. Fine. Be that way. Where is it? There's a ship. Do I really have to go to the desert now? I hope not. By the way, you can break ore chunks with. Ara, the ship's bow is in the desert. Yeah. I'm gonna go do something else now. Since this being lame sauce. Lame sauce! Yeah, I want to go over here. Up and around! Yep, I want to get that treasure chest. Because now I have the item to get to it. See these S blocks? You can magnet to them. You get blue ore. I think I have to just do some crafty jumping. Great. And you get a ring. Better than a sharp stick in the face. I need my mitt. Take me to your leader. I'm trying to remember what's over there. I don't think there's anything by that S. Now, I'm trying to remember where the red ore is. It's around here, Summers. I don't remember exactly. Oop. Where is this? Where am I? Where is this? Mount Kuko. No, I don't want to be here. Go back! The cool way now. Weep. Come here, Subrosian. I should have got my Subrosia ring. That'd have been cool. Jump around as a Subrosian. Oh, I actually need my mitt. Huzzah! Maybe the smithies can... Or not the smithies, the, Ooh, ore. The, furnace people can tell me where the red ore is, maybe. Remember? You helped us before, and the ore melted. Right now, I'm melting and mixing two kinds of ore. Melt it down. These furnaces can melt any metal. Awesome. If only I knew where the red ore was. I may have to consult the book. It wouldn't be right here, is it? No, ore chunk. Worthless ore chunk. Where is it? Nah. Is it north? Red ore chunk. Blue. I have 170 ore chunks. You can melt that down. Hey, it's the signpost guy. You've broken 7 signs. How could I be so cruel? Oh. Oh. Ah! Jump. Okay. Ah. Okay. I'm gonna edit, well, a little bit of this out, but I'm consulting the trusty guidebook. Hey, sound. Cut that out. It's Magnet Dungeon. Did the trade sequest. Red ore. Ah! It's over there. Okay. Okay. I am on the wrong side of the map, apparently. See, I knew I couldn't get it. Ow! Jerk. I knew we couldn't get both until I got the gloves. Right there. Ta-da! I knew it wasn't that far away. Funnel. Oh! That was fun. Oh, come on! See, the Goron should have given me a red tunic. And then I would be immune to fire! Okay, how's your faces? Melt. Yes! Melt the ore. Oh, I should have showed them before they melted them. And, of course, the Subrosians love to dance. Dance, little monkeys, dance! You know, I always wonder what the Subrosians kind of look like, because it looks like they're wearing cloaks, and all you can see is their eyes. So, they're obviously something under there. Something blue and something red made something green. Like my tunic. Huzzah. Okay. And now, we need to take this to the smithy. Smithies! Where are the smithies? Market. Wait, smithy? No, dance hall. Smithy. Okay. I can make it! I can make it! You're not gonna make it! I can make it! Bring on the pow glow. I love the pow glow. Wait, did I just push myself off the screen with this? Oh, I thought I did. Haha. Like, that's funny. I don't care who you are, that's fun right there. Walk around with this on. Smithy. Yes. Ah! Fire! Cannot wait till I get the red ring. Hey, you're not the smithy. Oh, biscuits. I'm one screen off. It's right there. It's right there. Ah! Okay, good, there's a bridge. I was thinking I might have to, like, gale jump. Hey, yes. Do whatever. Do whatever you want with my shield, I don't care. Sorry for the wait. Finest work in all the land. Take it, like an heirloom. And we got the Iron Shield! Which matches our sword. So as you can see, it's a bit wider, so we have a little more coverage. So, we'll, shield, sword, shield, sword! Okay, I'll catch you guys next time.